Hello and welcome to this review of AirAsia. AirAsia flies out of Don Mueang Airport. Don Mueang Airport is the old airport that is now mainly used as a hub for low-cost airlines such as AirAsia. This is our boarding gate. A bit crowded, but still possible to find a seat. The airline staff are waiting to board our plane first. Now it's our turn. Boarding was easy and swift. A terminal bus took us to our plane. The air hostesses were friendly and always helpful. Not a large amount of legroom, but it is a low-cost flight, so you get what you pay for. Waiting for the last few passengers. Take off. The flight from Bangkok to Phitsanulok only takes 40 minutes. The air hostesses quickly begin giving out pre-ordered meals. This is some of the food you can have on longer AirAsia flights. Of course, in reality, the food will not look quite this attractive, as it will be compressed into a plastic box. As we only flew a short distance, there was no hot food for us. Instead, we got assorted sandwiches, which cost 100 baht. We also got a small water with the food. Ham and cheese on two sandwiches and tuna on one. The ham and cheese were your typically processed ham and cheese, but it wasn't bad. The amount of ham was quite decent and the flavor was okay. We ate this as a breakfast meal, and it was quite adequate for this purpose. And after eating, it is almost time to touch down in Phitsanulok. Rice paddies as far as the eye can see. And touchdown. If you ever come to Phitsanulok Airport, you will notice an old Boeing 747 parked on the tarmac. Apparently, the airline who owns this plane still pays 70,000 baht per month to have it parked there. Thank you for watching this review of AirAsia. Please subscribe to this channel to stay updated about new videos.